never been a time in my life when I needed you and you were not there. You were there to tuck the pillow under my head at night. You were there every morning to make sure that my shoes was all right. And when I fell down, you were there to kiss away the pain. You were there, Mama, through the sunshine and the rain. But you see, I'm all grown up now. But there's one thing that I will never, ever forget to do, and that's thank God for giving me to you. I remember what my mother used to say. Well, thank you, Jesus. Each night when she kneeled us down to pray, oh, glory be to God, with a sincere, loving prayer, she'd ask the Lord to keep us in His loving care. Please, Jesus,
there will never,
oh, thank you, Lord,
be another,
oh yeah,
like my mother.
Now listen, her words I used to hear when I was going astray. Oh yes I did. Each night Mama would call us in to get on our knees and pray. Glory be to God. She'd say, Lord, forgive my child, renew his spirit and make him strong. Please, Jesus,
there will never,
oh, thank you,
be a mother,
no, sir,
like my mother.
I remember Mama's tears that Mama used to shed when she had problems in her life. Was like the sun that shines so bright. Whoa, whoa. And her touch was like a touch of no other. Oh, thank you, Lord. The reason I said it, because
there will never
be another. But every time I think about Mama's
tears
that Mama used to shed,
whoa,
like a raindrop, whoa, in Mama's smile,
her smile,
the smile
was like the sun that shines
so bright. Was like the touch of no other. Oh, thank you, Lord.
There will never,
oh Lord,
be another like my mother.
I hope y'all don't mind if I say it again now, Lord. Mama's tears.
Heaven,
and Mama's smile,
her smile,
a smile
so proud.
You know, I don't know about you, but right now I'm speaking for myself, 'cause I know that there will never, ever be another like my mother.